An 8 Mile Plains woman has described how she desperately clung to her car door as she was dragged 50 metres in a terrifying carjack. Bruised and covered in cuts, the victim says her biggest concern is for her pet cat. Ursula Hager has more.
This petite 28-year-old doesn't want to be identified. She just wants to get a message to her attackers.
I don't really care if they take the car, I just hope my cat's okay.
She was driving through 8 Mile Plains, her cat on the passenger seat early this morning. When a car pulled up beside her, she says she instantly knew something was wrong.
I wanted to reverse, but then if I reversed, it would hit their car. So I thought I'll just lock the door to see if they'll go away.
But in her panic, they wouldn't lock, and she says she was pulled from her car by two men.
I tried to cling onto the driver's door because it wasn't closed, and then he just drove off and me still clinging onto it.
Dragged at least 50 metres behind the car, she suffered scratches and bruises.
Trying to get me off the door and I just fell on the side of the road.
Police want public help to locate her black Honda Civic, similar to this one, and her attackers. The victim says she just wants her cat home safe.
She doesn't scratch, she doesn't bite. She's greyish, whitish, ragdoll.
Anyone with information should contact Crime Stoppers. Ursula Hager, 10 News.